my fellow Americans.
As I report to you,
tonight I ordered a targeted military strike
against these terrorists
to disarm Iraq, to free its people, and to defend the world from grave danger.
Even beautiful babies.
That means I will not hesitate to take action against ISIL in Syria as well as Iraq.
It is in this vital national security interest of the United States to prevent and deter the spread and use of deadly chemical. Good night, and God bless America.